Right. So the next part, I better stay away from it. All right. So our last part of this drill is I have my players play doubles.
Yeah.
And doubles is a good game for us to finish up because it forces our players to keep working on passing, working on communication, working on serving to spots. And we play a narrow court, and I do not allow them to use their hands for overhand setting or for passing at the first ball. So everything has to be bump sets. And again, it's a great way for us to close out practice. And so again, we're playing queen of the court doubles. And this, I'm gonna make this side our challenge side, and that side is our winning side. So two of you can go over there. You're my queens. Queen Brooklyn. All right, if you guys need volleyballs, you are serving to that play. So in this pretty simple game, if our server messes up, we get a new serve in. Yeah, one of you is serving.
Yeah.
So if you mess up your serve, then we will have fun. So if you mess up the serve, then someone takes your place, but we stay on the court. And the second player stays on the court and plays.
Remember.
Part of playing doubles is having the ability to read the hitter on the other side, and depending on the quality of the pass, the quality of the set, and you keep showing that. And so a lot of times you can teach how to read properly. You know, if the hitter, you can tell the hitter has a slower arm swing than, or in that case it was a tight set, then your defense can be much better if you know it's going to be that if you can read the ball coming over. All right, let's go. I think two more serves. Okay, we're done. Two more.